Should I go take the bike out? You gonna go somewhere? You're a good boy, yes you are.
You ready to go somewhere, huh? I can tell.
All right, let's go. Change this a little bit. Well, let me show you one of the things I did for this. I put this divider in here to keep him in the back so that he doesn't just walk around. Because if he walks around, then it kind of throws us around on the bike. But since I have stuff to put in here, I'll move him forward, which is fine. All I got to do is release the lock. Get out, good boy. Yeah, there you go, good boy. Throw the bag in the back. Go ahead, let's go. Get back up there. There you go, good boy. There you go, good boy. Yeah. Nice, there you go, good boy. You say, huh? You ready to go? Ready to go for a good ride, huh? So why the bike? It gets us outside. Dual cup holders. One for Dozer, one for me. Got a big giant battery in here. That drives the motor that's in the crankshaft here. So anyhow, that powers. When you're pedaling, it senses that you're pedaling, and then it gives you some help. It's got a control center on the top. It's 9 different levels of assist. It's got a thumb throttle right here. The thumb throttle doesn't work unless you're actually moving. Built this thing with a sunroof in the top. When I'm sitting here, I can see Dozer right down inside. And his view is just straight out the front.